Hi, and welcome to a very short video in which I'm going to address the question, is OneLaunch a virus? In short, absolutely not. OneLaunch is not a virus. A virus is something that's maliciously been created and designed to harm you, your user experience, your computer, or your computer network. OneLaunch, and I'm on the team that's helped build OneLaunch, OneLaunch is a product that we built with users in mind. A product that we built to enhance your Windows experience and to make your day-to-day life digitally on the computer and on the web that much easier. So with that, let me give you a quick tour. Top left here on my desktop screen on the OneLaunch dock is the OneLaunch custom dashboard. Here you'll find things like your daily news and weather. To the right of that is the OneLaunch search box in which we can quickly type queries to open up in your custom OneLaunch Chromium browser. To the right of the search box is an apps marketplace that we built for you to give you all sorts of apps and widgets to make your day-to-day on your computer that much more productive. These are things like maps and directions, your calculations you need to perform, quick access to speed tests for the internet, changing your wallpaper, playing games, researching recipes for what to cook for dinner tonight, and much, much more. As we go further to the right on the OneLaunch dock, you'll see things like a screenshot tool, you'll see a clipboard history feature, and even a really cool microphone and camera privacy tool that allows you to toggle on and off access for other software to use your mic and camera to give you the ultimate control on when you want your mic and camera to be accessed. So you can see quickly, it's built with you in mind to help you with a lot of tasks that you perform on your computer daily. If you ever want to close OneLaunch as the dock experience on the top of your PC, simply click the hamburger menu top right and close dock. So again, it's absolutely not a virus. We only install with absolute user consent in appropriate installation methods, and if you ever want to uninstall OneLaunch, you can do so easily through add or remove programs. If there's anything that you're curious about that has not been addressed by me here on our YouTube channel, please go to onelaunch.com and go to the knowledge base in the support section where we have countless articles to help you understand the value, the features and functionality of OneLaunch. If you're still looking for answers or want to give us feedback, we'd love to hear from you. Please fill out the contact form on onelaunch.com and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.